Coming this fall, we are starting a new program called Compass. It's a gap year program for high school graduates ages 18 to 22. Students will come here to Lighthouse Point to live together for 9 months. It's a beautiful campus. There's a 6,000 square foot lodge that will serve not only as their residency, it'll be their cafeteria, it'll be their classroom, it'll be the place where they live and work and serve and play together. One of the things I oftentimes tell parents is that a gap year program like Compass isn't built to tell kids what to do the rest of their life. But the commitment that we make to those who take our program is we want to equip them on how to do the rest of their life. And so a program like this is an apprenticeship or even a finishing school that prepares them for taking that next step, whether that next step is from high school to college, whether that next step is in college, perhaps even getting ready to graduate from college. But it's an opportunity to take some time and to really focus on creating new rhythms in terms of how to do life and how to do skills that equip you for life. And so over the 9-month program that we have put into place, we want to challenge those kids in every sense of that word. Certainly that includes classroom study, that includes service projects, any way that we can challenge our students to think beyond themselves and to grow intellectually, spiritually, personally, and relationally. So that way, by the time that they graduate, they're equipped for the success that they need to take that next step. It's a hard season to transition from high school to college. The one thing you don't want to do is make that transition unprepared. This is the perfect place to be able to work out those difficult challenges that everyone's facing. Let us walk with you through that.